If you own property in New Orleans and don't agree with the assessment, now's the time to challenge it. In this Fox 8 Defenders report, we explain what you need to know about the appeals process that is open right now. Orleans Parish property owners who don't agree with the assessor's office estimated market value of their property have until August 15th to appeal it. If it doesn't seem fair or doesn't reflect what you think your property would sell for today, you can challenge it. And you can start an informal appeals process in person at one of three locations. On the East Bank, go to the fourth floor of City Hall or the Lakeview Christian Center on Fleur-de-Lis. On the West Bank, you can stop by the Algiers Courthouse. That's on Morgan Street. They're all open on weekdays from 8:30 a.m. until 4 p.m. But before you show up, make sure you have the following documents in hand to help explain why the value should be changed. Any photos? If you have one, a recent appraisal. Also bring with you your homeowner's insurance and an estimated cost of repair from a contractor. Can't appeal in person? No problem. You can file an appeal online at nolaassessor.com.
If you've got a consumer issue you'd like us to address or maybe look into, call the Fox 8 Defenders, staff with volunteers from the National Council of Jewish Women, the NCJW, or fill out our online complaint form. All you have to do is go to fox8live.com, describe your concern, someone will call you back.
And out of control.